I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. God is saying you are moving towards their direction. Hallelujah. And they are coming to get you. Hallelujah. God is confirming that you will meet your kingdom spouse because you are moving towards their direction. And they are also coming to get you. So the Spirit of the Lord today is saying you don't have to look back. Hallelujah. Continue moving. You know, when you decide to start over, when you decide to do things in a different way, when you decide to move in a different way, God is saying continue moving in that way, continue moving in that direction, because you are going to meet up with your kingdom spouse. As he's coming to look, he's going to meet up with you. And as soon as you look back, you will think, maybe I'm tired, maybe I want to go back, maybe I have waited for my spouse for too long, maybe the person I was with was a safe option, he now knows me, he's used to me, I don't have to start over, I'll start tolerating everything that I didn't like. But God today is saying keep moving, for your spouse is trying to find you, for your spouse is coming to find you. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel, in Jesus' mighty name, amen.